Moi! Because you liked my supermarket video very much, I decided to make more everyday life in Finland videos. And today I show you 7 good things in Finnish houses. And the first thing is drying cabinet, kuivauskaappi in Finnish. The idea is when you wash dishes, you can put dishes here and then they dry there. Actually, this is Finnish invention.
Do they have this in other countries?
I think they have in Scandinavian countries too.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yep. Number 2, no walled wall carpets. We have basic carpets. I think the walled wall carpet, it is the stupidest thing ever. Because what do you if your cat vomit to carpet? How do you wash walled wall carpet?
And with this like wooden floor, we don't like, I think we haven't like cleaned this by ourselves like maybe 3 times a year. And rest of the time, ta-da! Neoton does like maybe 2 or 3 times a week and that's enough. And you don't have to do shit.
Instead of wall-to-wall carpet, we have wall-to-wall camera packs.
Yeah, we have always some cameras laying around and some other stuff.
And number 3, cheese slicer. This is actually Norwegian invention, but in Finland we use this very much. I don't have any cheese right now, but you can peel the carrot with cheese slicer. Magic! And number 4, simple facet. No separate hot and cold taps, just one tap and you can adjust temperature of this. Hot and cold. Very easy. And number 5, high water pressure and plenty of hot water. I realized this thing when we were in US and in Spain and showers water pressure was like this. Or like this. And number 6, sauna. This is the best thing in Finland and in Finnish houses. And this is pretty big sauna, just for 2 person.
Or usually like big even for like homes.
Yep.
This is like twice of the size of the normal sauna.
Yep. And this is also wood burning sauna.
And the kiuas is made by my grandfather, so it's homemade.
And wood burning sauna is not so regular in basic houses.
Usually you have wood burning sauna only in like countryside places, like small cottages or really old houses.
Yep.
And our sauna is so huge that you can even like lay down like that.
And now sauna is cold.
Yeah, usually we heat this up to something like between 16 and 80 degrees. Good temperature changes a little bit according to sauna.
And number 7, Finnish style to make bed. First we have day blanket. And then we have sleeping blanket, no like sheet things.
Yeah, so the blanket is inside like this like bag.
Yep.
So it's on every side of it and it doesn't get out. And you can do whatever you want and it stays there.
And if you want blanket like this, go to IKEA and buy it.
There is also some bad things with Finnish houses. For example, almost nobody has like air conditioner because the summers are so short and there is only like
and cold.
Yeah, but when it's hot, then it's hot also inside. So
yep.
But Anni can make separate video about those if you want.
Yep. What was the best thing? Do you want something for your house? Please comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.